going on, everyone? Happy Wednesday to everyone that's out there. Welcome back to another video. This is Bro Sincere to bring you guys my sin of the day. Now, if you're not a subscriber to my channel, make sure you please push the icon bell. Make sure you push all so when I upload my videos, you'll be the first to get the notification. Make sure you're active as well in the comment section. If you're not a subscriber, hey, it'll take 1 second of your time. Come and show the love and support to my channel, Bro Sense. Let's get down to prayer. Prayer today is Genesis 1:6. Once again, Genesis 1:6. Now, let's get down to the fragrance review. Today, I bring to you guys is no other than Spice Bomb Infrared by Victor and Rolf. Yes, Spice Bomb Infrared by Victor and Rolf. It's a 2021 launch. It's an amber spicy fragrance for men. Top notes will get red fruits, pink pepper, saffron. Mint notes will get cinnamon, red pepper. Base notes will get tobacco and benzoin. So I must say with this fragrance, I wasn't too fond of this fragrance. It didn't perform well on my skin, especially if you like smelling like a red hot cinnamon candy. Picture yourself eating those candies back in the days, those cinnamon red hots, the fiery cinnamon red hots. Well, that's what this fragrance smelled like on my skin. It opens up like the original Spice Bomb. I do have Extreme, and then I have Night Vision fragrance and the Fresh. I do have three of those, but this one was I wasn't too fond of. I didn't like the way it set on my skin. I didn't get no compliments at all on this fragrance, but it did. It performed like 1 to 2 hours projection, and it gave me like seven hours longevity on this fragrance. Like I said, I wasn't too fond about it. you can wear this all four seasons as well. I prefer you to wear it like in summer, spring, fall, winter. Not too sure about winter, but you can wear it. You just got to spray a lot on it. But like I said, I didn't get no compliments on this fragrance. Like I said, I wasn't too fond of this fragrance either. I'm happy with the three I have in my collection. So this one, I will pass on this one. So anyway, that's my take on this Spice Bomb Infrared by Victor and Rolf. I really don't have too much to say about this fragrance. Only I know it just didn't set on my skin right, and like I said, I didn't get no compliments on it. So that's more likely about this fragrance. So anyway, if you like my content, make sure you comment down below. If you know someone and know someone, please bring it to my channel, share, subscribe. Last but least, hey, if you out and about, be safe out there and do me one favor, put God first, everything else will fall in place. You guys, y'all have a blessed, wonderful day. Take care. God bless.